In this video, we're going to introduce the brand new Victron MPPT RS. We'll run through some of the overview, some of its new features and things that differentiate it from the existing MPPT range. We'll run through some of the limitations of the new unit and some important things to know when designing one into a system. The Victron MPPT RS is a big step forward for Victron in new charge controller design. We've got an extensive range of MPPTs already, starting at 75 volts and 10 amps, all the way up to 250 volts and 100 amps, and everything in between. The MPPT RS changes that format considerably. We move to a new style case, a steel case, similar to the other MultiPlus 2 designs. It moves to an active cooling model. This means you can use it in even greater conditions, greater ranges of temperature, and still expect maximum performance. It also moves to a new, fully galvanically isolated design. This separates the PV input from the battery output voltages, and it means that in the event of a fault inside the unit, there's no chance there's going to be dangerous voltages up to 450 volts on the PV side reaching the battery side. This is critically important for the rest of the system to make sure that it's safe as well and can be designed to the lower voltage threshold standards, which are far easier to comply with than those when you're operating at 450 volts DC. With this new increased 450 volt PV input voltage limit, we've also introduced some other new safety features. The MPPT RS now tests for PV isolation resistance. It'll continuously monitor the PV positive to ground and PV negative to ground. And if the resistance between those drops to less than 100 kilo-ohms, the unit will shut down, stop charging, trigger an alarm on the screen, and send a signal to the GX device, if you have one connected, to let it know there's an urgent safety issue. This can trigger an email to the installer or supplier of the system to get fast action from an electrician to come and find out what the issue is. An example of something that could cause this PV isolation resistance to drop is back panel degradation or a cut in the insulation of the wiring that connects the PV array to the unit. It is important to remember, though, that with this new design, that PV voltage will never reach the battery terminals, which improves system safety. The increased voltages improve efficiency on the panel design and installation side. You can run much larger strings of panels together, up to 450 volts. That reduces wire size and increases the length of run you can have, reducing current. It also makes the installation quicker for the installers. The MPPT can use direct battery voltage sensing or can use the signal charging from a GX device to control its charge. For example, if you're using a managed battery. The new MPPT RS also includes a backlit LCD display screen. This shows the performance of the system and how it's going, the power output of the PV arrays and the voltages, any alarm errors or codes that may appear, and so on. Another big new feature of the MPPT RS is independent trackers. With these two separate inputs, it means you can connect two different independent PV arrays. For example, one on the east face of a roof and one on the west face of a roof. These can be strung up in different voltages as long as they both comply with the specifications. In our system example here, we've got an 8-panel array on one side operating at around 300 volts and a 12-panel array on the other side operating around 430 volts. This allows maximum output as we can capture morning light and afternoon light. The MPPT RS has all the usual Victron connectivity options. It's a smart unit, so it comes with built-in Bluetooth. This means you can connect using the Victron Connect app. It also contains VE CAN ports. These VE CAN ports allow you to connect up to 25 units in parallel and have them synchronize. You can also connect these into a GX device to take those 25 MPPTs up to 125 kilowatts of power and communicate all that through to the Victron Remote Management Portal, VRM. The MPPT RS also includes a VE Direct port. This allows you to connect the Victron VE Direct accessories, such as a VE Direct to USB adapter to allow connectivity to a Windows laptop for programming, or connection to one of the new accessories, like the Global Link. That allows a 4G connection in most places of the world, so you can connect to VRM and get periodic system information without a GX device. That introduces this great new model in the Victron MPPT range, the MPPT RS. There's lots of new features which you're now familiar with, as well as some new safety features. If you have more questions or need more information, be sure to check out the manual or contact your Victron distributor or sales manager. Looking forward to seeing you in the next training.